So we have a 2006 gsxr 600. Was in a crash. Looks like it got rear-ended by a car. The subframes broke, wheels busted, but it is a runner. There is 25,949 miles on it. Let's start this up.